All right, we now turn to breaking news out of Queens tonight. One person has been wounded in a police-involved shooting in Queens Village. It happened moments ago on 212th Street and Jamaica Avenue.
Yes, this and that video shows police on the scene. According to reports, the person who was conscious was being taken to the hospital. A police officer has also been taken to the hospital to be checked out as well. Of course, we'll have more on this for you online tomorrow.